Well, new at 6, there is a new podcast based in Sacramento that explores the Hmong community. It's called Hmongish. ABC 10's lead race and culture reporter Kandace Redd has the story.
Hi, I'm Pachia.
Hi, I'm Sean.
And this is Hmongish.
Pachia Vang and Sean Tao host Hmongish. They started the new podcast with a group of friends to raise awareness about Hmong people, history, and culture.
We thought it would be a great idea. Podcasts are really picking up in our community. And I think there's also this question of what does it mean to be Hmong that's always been looming over our heads.
The podcast touches on a number of topics, like what it's like growing up Hmong in Sacramento and the roots of Hmong people.
We're kind of hoping to cover some of those topics through our experiences, but also by bringing on guests or hosting like community conversations through the podcast.
And to be Hmong is constantly changing.
Tao says the podcast is needed now more than ever to create a space for Hmong people and their communities.
We are a people without country. There's this longing for belonging and an identity within our culture itself that separates us from other API folks.
I am Hmong, like you have to stand in that.
Yep. The stories that we tell, the issues that we talk about, they're larger than our community.
Dua Yang, who works behind the scenes, says the podcast is for all.
There is something to learn. There is something that you might be able to take from the conversation, and you might, you know, notice how similar we actually are.
And the podcast started this month. It is available now on YouTube, Apple Podcasts, Spotify, and Google Podcasts as well.